And the answer is simple. You use a for loop, as shown here, and you append to the list n elements, each of size 1 over n. The dot over here is really important. It gives you the floating point version. Unfortunately, if we leave it out, the result will just be zeros, which is not what you want. So now we're able to initialize the initial belief of the robot in the world over here.